Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 2009 isn't a heavy PC game for modern hardware to run at high FPS numbers. However, there's always someone struggling with performance, even in these older releases. Let's see what we can do to reach the maximum possible performance in one of the most popular games of all time. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 2009 from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the load the optimization package. If the LowSpecs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Hustle up! Get to Whiskey Hotel! Move! Keep hitting them with the 240 Bravos! Get more men moving on the left flank!
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant! There's still power in the White House! That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command! If we can retake it! Now get your squad moving up the left flank! Go!
Moscow. Not soon enough, man.